Hello friends, welcome back to my channel. So today I am going to show you how to prepare a simple and tasty vegetable rice. It is very easy to prepare. So first we will see the ingredients. So the ingredients are basmati rice. This I took 2 glasses. So I measured in this glass 2 glasses of basmati rice. Then few vegetables. Mutter I am using 1/2 cup. This I already cooked, actually already half cooked, because only in rice it may not cook nicely. So I already half cooked this. Then carrot, 2 big ones I cut. So I cut a little like this lengthwise. Then beans, 15 I took, even this lengthwise I cut. Then we will be using lemon juice, 1/2 lemon I took for this. Then spices, nothing much I am using. 1 chili, green chili, this I cut on the top. Then 2 cinnamon sticks, just 2 cardamom. Then mint leaves very less I am using, maybe around 20 leaves. Then onion is 2 medium-sized onions. I cut sliced it like this. It is for garnishing the rice finally. So cashew I took almost 1/2 cup, and raisins, that is dry grapes, even this is 1/2 cup. Then salt according to our taste. Then I am using ghee we will be using for rice, as well as to fry onion, cashew and raisins. Then little oil also we'll be using. We'll be mixing oil with ghee. Then water I'll be measuring again in this glass. So the proportion is for 1 glass rice, 2 1/2 cups of water. So I'll be using hot water. Adding 1 tablespoon of ghee. Little oil, maybe I can say 1/2 tablespoon oil. Let it heat. Oil is hot now, so I'll add 1 green chili, 2 cinnamon sticks, 2 cardamom. Let it heat for some time. We'll add our vegetables now. So I'm adding beans and carrot. Fry for some time. I fried for over 3 minutes. No need to cook it, because this will cook along with the rice. Now I will add mutter. Then I will add rice. Rice I already washed and cut. I did not soak it in water, just washed 2-3 times. So I will add the rice. Again, we'll fry for 2 minutes. I just mix the rice for 3 minutes. Now you can see no water content in this. Now we will add water. So I am using 2 glasses of rice. So per glass I am using 2 1/2 glasses of water. So this is 5 glasses of water. Hot water it is. Mix this. Now we have to add salt. Salt you have to add more, because once the rice cooks, the rice should have that salty taste. So you have to add more salt. I'll add lemon juice now. This is 1/2 lemon juice. Then pudina. It is mint leaves. Now we will close it and keep it on medium flame to cook. In between we will see. You have to mix in between. Meanwhile, our rice is getting ready. We'll fry cashew, raisins and onion. So, cashew now I am frying in ghee. If you don't like ghee, you can do it in your preferred oil. So this is done now. We'll see. So we'll add roasted cashews, raisins, and fried onions. Yeah, it's ready. So this rice is ready now. Everyone please try. Very easy to make with very less ingredients. It will taste nicely. So everyone try this. Please provide your comments. Like the video. Share with your friends. Thank you.